Hi, my name is Robert Burnett. I'm with the EA Sports brand, and we're going to be showing off the new home space that we're producing right now, which should be launched sometime the first quarter of this year. What we're creating is actually a complex where users can come and not only get information about new products that EA is producing for the PlayStation 3, but actually meet other people interested in sports and play some mini games. So here's to the right, we've got a little golf area. Off to the left, it looks like we've got a racing game up against the wall. And in the middle, you can see one of the trailers for our new games that's going to be launched this year, which is Fight Night, starring Mike Tyson and Muhammad Ali. So one of the things that we think is really critical within a home is the fact that not only do you come into the space and meet people, but you can participate in mini games, and we want to give people an excuse to come back. So what we've done is we've actually built a very light progression system into each of the mini games. There'll be a number of rewards you can unlock through gameplay. There'll actually be leaderboards that you can get your name up on the lights and see how you're doing relative to other players within the space. And you notice that all the mini games that we're working on actually allow you to interact with other players. So the poker game that we're building will actually allow up to 8 people to participate in gameplay at the same time. The racing game that we're doing back here will also allow up to between 4 and 8 people to get on the track at the same time and race against each other. And after you've actually won a few laps, you can pop out of the game and come to the racing boost shop and buy some upgrades for your cars to help you get a better time next time you jump onto the track. So you can see some of the cars that you'll be driving. And I'll take you upstairs. And here's a peek at the track you'll actually be racing on. So it'll be kind of a RC racing or a go-kart styled race. It'll be 4 people racing simultaneously, at least at the beginning. We'll stagger the launch onto the track, and you'll be able to use your boost to get the best lap time possible. If I take you upstairs, there's actually a number of kiosks where you can get information on brand new products that EA is releasing or has released. There'll be screenshots, a description of the game, and lots of the latest info with regards to our product launches. Up here we've got some additional tables. Now you notice the tops of all the tables are green right now. When we actually launch, there'll be green, red, and black tables, so you'll need to actually earn your way up to the right to play against people at the high roller table. Every time you win at one of these tables, you'll get some cash in your bankroll, and you'll be able to use that cash to buy your way, or buy the table stakes, essentially for the higher tables. And then based on both participation in playing the games and winning games, there'll be a number of rewards, including EA Sports poker bracelets that you'll be able to wear on your avatar to show off your successes at the table. I'm going to take you back over to this other corner, and we've actually got a little view of the golf game that we're going to have running. This is going to be kind of a virtual golf / driving range. And you'll be able to come out here with 3 or 4 of your friends and actually play against each other and try and get closest to the pin. We've got some hazards for you to avoid. And again, there'll be a number of rewards that you can unlock that you'll then be able to turn into things that you can actually wear on your avatar or use to decorate your personal home spaces. I want to thank you guys again for taking a peek at everything we're working on. We're really happy and excited about everything that Home's offering us with regards to both technology and an ability for the EA Sports label to reconnect with its users and actually find out what they want to be able to do online and on the PlayStation 3. We're looking forward to actually launching this within the first quarter of this year, so probably in the March timeframe. And we'll have all the games running and have lots of stuff for you guys to check out. So I encourage you guys to come back and take a peek at it.